I'll see you later then.
Hey! Okay.
Hey.
What did you say?
All right.
I'm honestly surprised at the palace this time. Everywhere we looked was just desert.
Oh yeah. All the other ones until now have just been normal cities outside of the distortion itself.
Thanks to that, we didn't even know we were in a palace our first time going into Kamoshida's.
That's still part of the palace, though. The city may not have been distorted, but it was cognition. Palace rulers may have been criminals, but they were social enough to know the city layout. But Futaba probably doesn't. In fact, I'd bet she isn't even interested in the outside world.
Hence why the whole thing is a bleak desert. Understandable, considering her lifestyle.
I doubt many famous criminals are shut-ins like her, though. Hopefully that means we won't have to go through all this desert business in the future.
That might not necessarily be the case. Many upper-class citizens travel by limo or plane, so they don't know or care about city life.
A plane? Man, that sounds pretty good. I mean, wouldn't you want to go to a palace way up above the clouds if you could?
I think a flying bank is quite enough, thanks.
I have to say, though, the topic of the area outside the distortion is fascinating. Depending on the criminal, there may be an exact replica of Tokyo within their palace. I would love to examine the aesthetics of such a strange place at least once.
Huh. You don't got a damn thing but art in that head of yours, huh?
But it's true that an observant criminal could have a true-to-reality city in their palace. Although even if such a place did exist, it's not like we'd have any use for it.
Yes. Let us go.
Oh.
Okay, let's get to work. Come on, Joker.
Are you leaving? Come back here. Let's talk for a moment. Welcome back. I had thought I would never see you again.
Yeah, oh, I wonder why. I can't believe you tried to crush us with an effing boulder. You want us to steal your goddamn treasure or not?
Why don't we make a deal? You wish to proceed further, yes?
A deal, you say?
There is a town nearby. I would like you to take back that which the bandit there stole from me.
Oh yeah, I think I remember seeing a town on the way here.
If you bring what was stolen back to me, I will give you a reward. I'll even tell you how to proceed.
Can't you tell us any more details? Anything about this bandit or what was stolen?
You'll learn all the information you need to know once you arrive.
We'll need to head outside if we want to go to the town. We can go when you're ready, Joker.
Yes.
What do you want to do?
Show me your true form!
Isn't it?
Okay.
Show me your true form!
Sound good?
Let's go! You're the best, Panther!
Fine!
Poor thing, it looks scared to death.
I'll reveal your true form.
Good work. Keep it up.
What?
Wait! Well? Well?
We're back! This is the thing you said they stole, right?
Well done. It is yours now.
Wait, what? Didn't you want us to get it back because it's important?
That is a map of the tomb, stolen by the bandit to aid in his ransacking of this place.
Why are you letting them just do whatever they want? This is your palace, isn't it?
All that matters is that the map is now yours. Just come further in and... Oh.
What in the...
Huh? Futaba-chan, does it...
God damn it! It!
Is this...
Quicksand! Everyone, swim with all your might!
Hey, you guys still alive?
First a boulder, then this. Did we piss her off somehow?
I don't think it has anything to do with us angering her. I suspect the problem is that she can't control her instinct to push people away from her.
Simple defense mechanism. Considering what she's been through, I don't blame her for mistrusting others.
Joker, let's save her. We've gotta help Futaba-chan open the door to her heart.
Have no objections, but we should worry about ourselves first and foremost. Come on, let's look for a way back above ground. Otherwise, this place is going to end up our tomb, too.
Joker.
All right. I have something.
A victory.
Nice work, team!
leveled up. Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike! Persona!
Go!
An enemy
Persona!
Burning! Follow up with wind to deal major damage!
Okay, we're done. Hurry up and move on.
Alright!
Yes!
Persona!
Come at me, clown!
It's time! Go down!
Joker.
Let's go.
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
No matter what!
Persona! Have this!
Screw you!
Get ready! Take this!
Persona!
Show me your true form!
Persona!
How suspicious. Do you need something? Now. Listen up, inmate. Farewell.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
Inmate, prepare for the unexpected! Begin searching. I see. This is certainly a powerful persona. Choose which skills to inherit.
I cannot expect any new power from this. Well, well.
You okay with this? Choose which skills to inherit.
Now, let us see what powers will emerge. Now, let us begin. Well now, a most unexpected turn of events.
That's a powerful shadow. There's a strong-looking
Show me your true form!
Through me.
This new skill suits me.
All right.
I felt the difference in strength in that fight.
The persona is ours! Damn, Simon! Looking good!
forget this feeling.
What a skill.
Okay.
I felt...
I see.
Amazing!
Come on, man.
Show me your true form!
You're right.
Hey!
Show me your true form!
Okay.
That was an easy battle. Nothing.
I'll reveal your true form.
A rare one. Don't let it get away.
Get confirmed. You got your weakness, Panther. On your all right. Pass the baton and follow us. Zoro.
Somebody else is this.
Are you okay?
We'll get them for that.
Let's go.
Thank you! Queen, you're in danger!
Let's go!
Someone take care of her!
Ravage them!
Persona! Let's do this!
Joker. Indeed.
Your true form.
Persona!
Okay.
All right, let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
Is this the end?
All right, the first move is ours.
This one seems gloomy. Don't say anything too forceful.
See! Date! Goodbye!